flavor Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's the
How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my jacks, and ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my rose. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns blue so further, I'll get lost in your Nyla. There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better. There beside me,
side.
Passenger inside,
side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, wildlife fiasco. But
it's been a piece.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a
minute, wishing I could understand.
It's
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Jackson, definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Excellent block. Over it comes. Well, no problems defensively. Kuzmanovic. Alexander. Whelan. No space for them here. Excellent defending. Terrific block there. And now the delivery. There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
1-0 then. Rud. It looks promising. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Reed. Ferrari. A really sumptuous ball. Not to be this time. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? And now, passing it through. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. And intercepted it. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Ball. Alexander. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Can he make it count? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0 now. An attack full of promise. A glorious chance. Wonderful chip, superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
Rud. Ball. What can he do from here? Oh, great defending. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the air. Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play. Really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
bad chick, get on your feces. Boogie down, don't stop to the beat, miss. Come shake that fast one time, like them fresh made jeans. Humping over's in line, like, oh, well, she got a movement. Like she got a Megan, please, how she do it? Can she do it like a d- how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
You wish you could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock. Yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump. Get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. It's not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools, doubles make me comfortable. Plus a little fool, after loving you, I'm starving. Get the out camp, I'm Martin. Turn your cousins in the fans when they supposed to be the lookout. Get see the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he's the one with that big mouth. Cause he said,
hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Danger averted. Fatty. Playing with purpose and control. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Elects to go short. Real danger. Well, body in the way. And he takes on the shot. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Corner coming up. Well, they fancy a short one. It is to be a throw-in. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Corona. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Ramsey. Ryan. Mang. Rakan. And can they make one of these passes count? Has a go! Able to close down the shot. Far from a good pass. Corona. Ryan. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Well cleared away. Rakan. Ramsey. Baba. Options in the centre. Looks promising, this. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Oh, great defending. Madrid. Ahmed. It comes to nothing in the end. Corona. Sinclair. Using space on the opposite flank now. And they have possession again. Ali. Rud. The cross is on. He's got to score! Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Rakan. Difficult to stop him. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Was an important piece of defending. And the referee says corner kick. And now the delivery. They could nudge in front. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? The opening goal of the game then. Poor pass. Ramsey. Baba might be able to set up the chance. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. And firing it into the area. Can he convert? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! It's going their way, 2-0. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance?
The visitors have had total control of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Far from a good pass. And given away. Have they given him too much space? Fatty read it superbly to take back possession, and that puts them in position. Chance to finish. Well, body in the way. Rakan. Parkin. Baba. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Fatty. Rud. And a creative look about this. Well, they couldn't keep it. Straight offside, but only just. Addy. Rud. Harper. Fatty. Ahmed. And you can sense the threat is there. Lost it again. Ali. Fatty. Madrid. It looks promising. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Parkin. Baba. Rakan. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Determined defending. Opportunity in the wide area. Cleared away comprehensively. Ali. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Addy. Fatty. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Really nice ball. And they know they need to stop him. Able to get his body in the way. Ahmed. Oh, lovely ball. Not a great pass. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Ali. Addy. Fatty. Went in strongly to win the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Well, the ball lost here. Madrid. Fatty. It might be on for them. Well-timed tackle. King. Ryan. Now let's see if something comes of this. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Now, will the cross work out for them? And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Options in the middle. Ryan. A Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And they are on the move again. Ahmed. Rud. Ali. And clears the danger. Could cross it in here. Ali. Madrid. Looks promising, this. Excellent block. Addy. Intercepting it intelligently. And he's won the ball. And they need to get tighter here. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Intelligent threaded pass here. Could reduce the deficit. Keeper getting the touch. Another time for cool heads.
Well, everybody in this ground, including me and you, Derek, think that's in. Goalkeeper didn't think so.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. One minute remaining. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. It's a good-looking ball in behind. The end product just wasn't there. And there goes the final whistle on opening day, and a bit of a damp squib over performance. Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, and with me... Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined.
Small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
I'm not here to sit upon a high horse, but I wanna school you on Commerce Course. Maybe I'm unstable, but I'm out here ways making themselves. Not lifting a finger, didn't need no help.
You're running through my mind with the I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants.
I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy, but could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
If I got one thing right, it was
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
And that is going to be a free kick. Ali. Fati. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Serrano. Big chance. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ramsey. Flinders. Mang. Promising looking attack. They do pass the ball with authority. Great block. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Madrid. Fati. Teammate available. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Madrid. Now can they make something happen? Shot attempted. Got to it easily, the keeper. Neff. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ryan. Ramsey. Hart. Rakan. Mang. Baba. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you're taught as a youngster, technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Well, nicely cut out. Addy. Fati. Neff. But he took care of it defensively. Rud. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Fati. Madrid. Clears it away. Ryan. And threading it forward. It could be the big moment for him. And what a magical save it was! Corner kick played in. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, couldn't keep it. Baba. Ramsey. Mang. Read it superbly to take back possession. Really fine initial touch. Firing it in. Oh, the keeper completely untroubled. Well, successfully cut out. Beautifully disguised ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Oh, a tremendous block. Neff. It is to be a throw-in. And he read it well. Madrid. Well, no luck keeping possession. And it's gone behind for the corner.
The crowd haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, have they, Derek? They need a goal here.
And taken short. It's opening up for them. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And space here on the flank. Can he play it in? It looks promising. Corona. Ryan. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Rud. Serrano. Looks promising, this. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Baba. Has a go. Tremendous block. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Rakan. Baba. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. A really committed challenge. And it's gone out for a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? And a strong tackle. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. He's played it short here. And it's come off the keeper. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Well, it's still all square, Derek, but I don't know how cracking goalkeeping that was.
Chance to do damage. Fatty. And nicely struck. Good defending to prevent the chance. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. On and on he goes. Baba. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. This looks promising. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Madrid. How about the cross? Well, he's won the ball. Half an hour remaining then. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Must be! And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, 2-1 it is here. Ali. Adi. Well, the pass not finding its target. What a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Fati. Langfield. Rud. Now, let's see what they can do here. And able to close down the shot. Oh, good vision. Will it be? Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. And he read it well defensively. Now, potential danger. Can they square the game? It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ali. Rud. Neff. And threading it forward. Flag up, tight offside. Ramsey. Corona. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Flinders. Corona. They really look after the ball when they have it. Ramsey. Flinders. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Madrid. Can he do it? He knew he had to make the tackle and did.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Rud. Oh, he's given the ball away. Baba. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Fati. Not the pass he had in mind. Rakan. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Fatty. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Neff. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. A chance to whip it in. And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a bit of a damp squib of a performance. No points picked up.
Well, in a perfect world, you start the season with a flyer, but it wasn't to be today. Second best almost all over the pitch.